As court proceedings for the teen accused of killing a UT student get underway, his attorney says his mental health will be a focus. At this morning's hearing, the attorney for Meechaiel Criner said he believes that his client was walking from Killeen to Austin along I-35 when a police officer picked him up in Georgetown and gave him a ride into Austin. Criner, who's 17, is the suspect in the murder of University of Texas student Haruka Weiser. Records show that he was reported as a runaway by the foster care system. Attorney Ariel Payan said that he has met with Criner several times in the last 2 weeks and said Criner expressed confusion about the situation.
Yeah, he was shocked and confused by what was going on. So he didn't really understand, I think, what was happening. But he was responsive to questions.
Criner is being housed in the medical ward rather than the jail.